is over here at Yamava, very loud, but we're throwing 100 into Captain Magic, so let's turn it around.
$460, you guys. Come on.
Magic, Dragon Cash. We've already put a couple hundred in on Autumn Moon and didn't get it. Now we're on Panda. So here we go. 50 cent denomination, $12.50 a spin. Come on, baby. Home spin, home spin, home spin. We're gonna get it. I feel good. I feel good. Come on, baby. We got two more chances. Anything can happen.
Line up.
Anything can happen, you guys. Here we go, right here. Come on, babies. Do it. That was so bad. That was so bad. Okay, that was better than our whole bonus right there. All right. Come on, I still have faith. Okay, one more here. All right, let's try some $5 bets on dimes. I really, really want to do a $25 bet. Okay, Panda. Thank you. Gonna do it. We'll do three spins. Come on, baby. Do it, do it, do it. Told you guys, it always toys with you. All right, last one. Oh, can't handle it. All right, let's try right here. All right, last one on quarters. I just feel like it's not hitting on dimes. But I hope it makes a liar out of me. I feel like this machine wants the higher bets. You ready? Last spin. Do it. Could have happened. All right, our short run on Dragon Cash and a Magic. Jeez, guys, my eyesight is very bad. I thought that the grand said it was only 10,800. Anyways, we have $50 in free play. We're gonna see what we can do with it. We want three of those Genghis symbols on horseback for the free games, or six of those orbs for the Holden spin. It up to a dollar. There we go. Multipliers to line up for us. Come Come on, baby. Two more. Well, pretty much the trigger. All right, switching to nickels.
Chengdu.
Today, guys. Let's try 2 cents. We had some serious smacking going on. Seeing if I can catch it. More spins on free play. All right, $50 free play into $6. That's really bad. So we're gonna go ahead and just play it. Awful. All right, let's go find our next machine.